happen. But yeah, imagine trying to get the floor as shiny as it is. It off the yeah. What's up, Kako Demon? How you doing? It gives you like kind of an extra chance, but my god, if it's a sleeper, you have to already be moving beside it. Glad you're doing good. Welcome on in. Auto? What do you mean autocorrect? How's your day been, Kako? They react not the same as in... They often, even by dodging them... When we avoid them, sometimes they react not the same. Same. Oh, I'm actually not sure. I don't think so. Been okay? Life's been okay. Okay is better than bad. There we go.
So just do it.
I definitely take that. Although we can. Oh no, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay, that's completely understandable. Oh, so okay. So understand vocal, okay. Yo, Bagheera, how you been? Thank you for the luck. Nice time save. I think for the luck. I definitely need it. This game has been memeing me. My God, that was some crazy dodging. Can't believe I got out. That'll definitely cost time loss, but it's worth it. Thank you. I thought I was gonna get grabbed. I was trying. The zombie wasn't going for anything. And oof. That must have made you feel some type of exhaustion, yeah?
So just do it!
Too many sleepers in this damn mansion. Let's go. Slayo for a sleeperville. Because that's exactly what it is. It's just a freaking joke. A freaking joke. Please don't meme me. Please don't meme me. Please don't meme me. Please don't meme me. Oh, really, Anubis? Really high and had anxiety, really sucks. You despise them. I was weird when I was younger. I used to watch them like inserted in everything. They used to be like, don't look. And I'm like, just my eyes wide open. Felt that somebody was getting fucked up. After Gibby laughing, then nah, the thing was like they always bribed you too. If you take the shot without crying, we'll give you a lollipop and a sticker. Gonna be able to eat it. I ain't gonna be able to eat it, bozo. Yeah. I wish I was off of ice cream. See, when I used to go to the doctor and get shots as a kid. If I didn't act up, I got McDonald's, and McDonald's was hard to come by. So, you best believe I was like chilling. If you behave, I'll get you a Happy Meal. I'll be like, ooh, Happy Meal? Especially since back in the day, the toys they gave were actually pretty fucking awesome. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, Happy Meal, Happy Meal. Oh, yeah, Happy Meal.
Where the fuck are your parents?
Happy Meals out here now trying to give you apple slices. They clearly mistake me for a bozo. So the meal, yo, see, that's always the meal from McDonald's. Are you dead? Now you are. All right. That's better than nothing. We take it. Better than nothing. Once he fell down, I'm just like, bozo, please. Exactly, they're the Hot Wheels cars, yo. The anxiety plus the twitching, it because of a constant pain in the nerves to the point where it hurts and being out in public was even worse for me because I felt like I couldn't control it. Aw. Yeah, that's fucking rough as hell, Taco Demon. Yeah, McDonald's, it used to be like the Hot Wheels cars or like random shit like Pokemon stuff. Remember when they used to give out, well, at one point they used to give out Pokeballs with like these, I don't believe they were really gold, but it was like these gold cards of Pokemon. I think I still have one of those. think it's the Pikachu one. My name's Solo, play with a dang. Or, you know, one set of toys from McDonald's that I hate the idea that I don't own them anymore. Furbies. Because the price of Furbies is so like, Furbies cost so much money nowadays. I could have made so much money. Or the Beanie Babies they used to give as well. Those are money. They're really, really ridiculously expensive. I saw there's like it was a show on I forgot what channel on cable, and the people would go see shit like that, and yeah, the person's. Furbies, like the whole collection was a lot of money. Wait, you like Burger King? I mean, KFC is pretty good. Can't go wrong with KFC chicken. We made it to the guardhouse at least. Hell yeah. We're not in the mansion anymore. Not great Burger King, more Big Burger for money. Oh, okay. That's understandable. Over here, both are all right. McDonald's makes better French fries. No more Sleeperville, but hold on. Because this part could treat us like trash. just slap Big Mac sauce. Okay, I have always trouble getting them to give me Big Mac sauce on my stuff. People tell me if you put Big Mac sauce on a McDouble, it tastes just like a Big Mac or something like that. But in France, potatoes best, and we have good meat. But just BKT. Okay. That's understandable. Nice, it missed. Perfect. We need the Street Fighter. I don't think I have it, do I? Exclamation mark, perfect. Oh, 35 cents to add, that's nothing. Easily would add that.
Pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety.
Like, for the price of one Big Mac, I could get two McDoubles. I'd rather that. Let it be one?
Three?
Three's fine.
30% of pressure threshold.
How many times have I seen McDonald's team members go get meat at the supermarket? That's crazy. They just go get him at the supermarket. That is crazy. All right, we need 29 seconds to get into the sub 55 category, aspect of the run. A road or a child with X, but we prefer a good food timer. What's your favorite meal? We're still in it, Kip. How you doing? How you doing today? That sounds amazing. I love rib. All right, let's hope for a good P42. Glad you're doing fine. I'm from New York. No, just a region. But I do go to Manhattan sometimes. Depends. Manhattan too expensive for everything. Manhattan too expensive for everything. Like, chill out, dog, chill out. And then to discover your own in general. I don't like it. It happens that way. It happens that way. Any places in particular you want to go to? Most people, if they've never been here, they want to go to Manhattan. Same for North and South France. Aw. That was a bit rough there. Luckily, we're still fine, but was a bit rough there. Please don't be a bozo. Nice. Okay, there we go. Clean. Spider-Man. Oh, God. The funny thing is, in Manhattan, you will see a lot of people dressing up like Spider-Man. Nice. Sleeper. Couldn't do anything about it. Back to Sleeperville. It's an emblem. It's an emblem of NYC. Yeah, like, look at that. Why was that a sleeper? Bro, quit it. Who are you? Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. I was thinking if I want to pick up the herb here, but I won't. It'll cost me time. I'm hoping I can stay damageless until I reach outside. Like, until I reach the caves. Because in the caves, I can swap for the fast. Okay, so Hostess Twinkies used to be so good. When you get them here, they don't taste the same as they used to. But I used to love them. Great sponge cakes. I used to be so happy getting a Twinkie. That was actually a good grab. Wow. Do you have a favorite type of cake? For me, anything with chocolate. It's just how it is. All right. The dogs are what I'm most scared of, by the way. The dogs usually screw everything up. All right, the dogs seem kind of chill so far, but this is when the dogs start being bozos. Yeah, they're about the same price here now. Oh, dog, please. It faked me there. I don't know if I would willingly pay that much though for one. Yay, it did exactly what I didn't want it to do. That stupid jump attack.
That jump attack just, it hits you. No matter how far you are, you're most likely getting hit. Distance doesn't seem to matter when it comes to that attack. Always a thing. It's pretty much like stuff we get from anywhere. Like, we get stuff from France, you know, places like that. We pay a lot of money for it. I saved time on the hex crank while being hurt. What? That's always the thing with imports. Yeah, that was pretty rough, sadly. I think French won't be most expensive in US import or Chanel. Yep, those be some crazy prices. Nice, good Black Tiger. Like I said, you seen enough bullshit. I'm gonna let you pass, bro, for real. It was like, yo, the dogs beat you up. Yo, I got you, bro. Go ahead. Damn, it spun me. Not as big of a time save as I could have gotten, but it's okay. It really made me climb the ladder and not take the door. That's crazy.
glad I didn't get whacked.
News about Rockstar Games in USA. Oh, GTA 6, I wish. There's been nothing about GTA 6. Are you a huge fan of GTA? I'm hoping she don't whack me. Thank God. Oh my God. Oh, game. I mean, GTA is very fun. Very fun. Haven't played in years, though. All right. Shit. Moments of truth coming up. need all the luck. Need to hope that Lisa doesn't mean me. Need to hope that I don't get killed or something in the lab. Earlier, one run was lost to blowing up. Other died to Tyrant. And I don't want to see that happen again. All right, come on. That was actually pretty good. That was actually pretty good. Fuck off, Lisa. Wish me luck, fuck? Never even heard of that before. Wish me luck, fuck! I'm not happy about being in the labs right now. Labs are such memes. Wait, that's the most realistic quote of mine? That's crazy. All right, I have to grab the key and the ammo. Bullshit. I just don't want to deal with the bozo. There's not a mag for a shoot tyrant. There is a magnum, just can't be used for this category, but for the normal Jill category, like any percent Jill category, you would use the magnum there since it's easier. It does one shot on tyrant. All right. Making our way to Tyrant. Not the best run. I was hoping for a 54 whatever time. But whatever. Jill's run is pretty weird to me. Definitely felt better to just do it two shots at a time versus going all the way to the back, because going all the way to the back was just shit. Aw, why thank you. It was hard earlier. Earlier he killed me.
Jill, you did a fine job.
All right, there we go.